टुडेज कंसेप्ट इज डिस्टेंस एंड डिस्प्लेसमेंट। एंड डिस्प्लेसमेंट आज ऑलरेडी वी हैव रेड है दिस टू
सर।
डिस्टेंस इज ए स्केलर वेक्टर, स्केलर क्वांटिटी। डिस्प्लेसमेंट इज ए वेक्टर क्वांटिटी। ओके वेरी गुड। सो वील रीड फर्स्ट विल डिस्कस अबाउट डिस्टेंस, देन विल डिस्कस अबाउट डिस्प्लेसमेंट, देन देयर कंपेरिजन विल डिस्कस। ओके व्हाट इज मेंट बाय डिस्टेंस? फर्स्ट डिस्टेंस, it is the, anybody want to say the definition? Anybody want to try? Don't say book definition. Okay, correct. Distance, it is the actual path traveled by a body irrespective of direction. Means what? Suppose a body is traveling, the body of a moving body, you can add here if you want moving body. Suppose a body is traveling, first it traveled this direction 10 meter, then need to take a turn, that's a turn, then here it traveled 15 meter, here it traveled 25 meter, then again he need to travel 30 meter back here. So total path traveled how much? Total path. Okay. So 10 meter plus 15 meter plus 25 meter plus 30 meter. That is 80 meter total. This is the distance. We are not considering the direction. Whatever direction it may travel, if a moving body is, what is the actual path it traveled? That is called its distance. Hope I am clear to everybody. Example, another example I will give you. Suppose this is our school and here is our GCD ground. Clear? When there is suppose there is parade is there, 15 August, we started from our school. I said you take your cycles and you will join there. Okay. So many people travel. Some people come on, some people may go this path, come directly, and some people go on underground. Some people may go through the overbridge. Some other people may different paths the paper. Their distance, everybody, did they all travel equal distances? But no, be different. According to their path preferred, they will go different distances. Whatever this path they will travel, that is their distance. Hope I am clear. Okay. Now, its unit. Unit of distance. Units of distance. SI unit who will say? Meter, okay. Meter symbol M. Okay, this is, anybody can say this is a fundamental or derived physical quantity? Anybody can say distance is a fundamental or derived? No, fundamental. Okay, good. Okay, good, very good. CGS unit. What is that? Centimeter. Centimeter. Clear?